What's up, guys? ¿Cómo están? I'm going to take you through What's It Like to Shoot Broke, my new CBS sitcom. You will see how we do this, also how we get ready for the show. A taping with a live audience is going to be very, very fun. Welcome to a taping of Broke. Boom. I hate it because of my mistakes, we have lost all of our money.
I signed up for you, for richer or poorer. I love you, Javi, and always will, no matter what. That being said, I really hope we get our money back.
Si Elizabeth ya le contó nuestra situación a Jackie.
Creo que sí.
What kind of balls do you have?
The regular kind?
You guys are unbelievable.
I think you're unbelievable, too.
Stop being charming when I'm angry!
Performing in English and then Spanish or vice versa, it's really confusing. Because, of course, Spanish is my language, and even though I speak English fairly well, I struggle sometimes with the verbs and with the adjectives and the grammar and whatnot. So it is a challenge, but it's a cool challenge, especially when you have the audience. When you have the live audience here, it gets crazy because it's like, you know, the pressure is on. I have to deliver a good English and I have to deliver a good Spanish at the same time. And sometimes I struggle, but it's fun. It's a fun challenge. This is Annie.
I am the second assistant director.
Or as I like to call her, my TV mom.
Yes.
We love you, Annie. You are very nice. You're very polite. You're always very, very nice to us. But then again, I mean, be honest, you're working with cool humans, right?
Yes, indeed. Believe me.
Please tell us stories, and then do say their names because we wanna destroy them on the video of terrible, super obnoxious actors.
Unfortunately, I could write a book, but that.
Julie, tell us about your inspiration.
My inspiration is you.
Your inspiration for dressing the characters. I know that your inspiration for Natasha Leggero's character is money. Because
money,
every Natasha's look is $10,000.
Yes.
Yeah.
And you're regal and elegant and traveled,
yes,
and stunning and
I love you. Definitely the easiest character to dress is without a doubt Polly Perret, right?
Well, yeah, but she's just my rock star girl.
Sammy, look how tall you are.
Incredible. You used to be so much shorter. What happened?
5 years happened.
Perhaps we can shake hands the Mexican way.
What's that?
Luis, can you explain?
Of course. It is a handshake, followed by a pat on the shoulder, followed by a final handshake.
Congratulations, you're officially a Mexican.
I will do up the paperwork right away.
Jaime is amazing. He's just like my uncle in real life. He's nice, funny, he dances a lot.
He's full of this sunlight that you want to be next to. He is absolutely amazing.
Vinimos a ver el show Broke por Jaime Camil. Soy su mega fan.
Lo vi primera vez en Mujer de Madera.
I've been seeing him since I was little, and I grew up with him.
I love him, anything he has done in telenovelas.
I love everything that he's ever done. I love everything that you do. Lo he seguido siempre. Las tontas no van al cielo, pulling strings.
Estoy viendo sus novelas desde
1995 con Mi Destino Eres Tú y te queremos mucho, Jaime Camil.
Y ahora estamos aquí también queriendo apoyar y orgullosos también de que ha hecho el crossover para televisión en inglés.
And there's something about his persona that I just love seeing him in shows.
I love him, I love his smile, and I'm here just to see him right now.
Jaime Camil me encanta porque tiene muy buen sentido del humor.
Le deseo siempre lo mejor, mucho éxito.
Exactly.
Okay, let's with me, and I was like, Jaime sucks. No, what did you want me to say? Who are you?
Oh, yes. Oh, this is from my YouTube channel, Natasha. You're amazing. Cool. And this is an Tyson asked me, is it okay if I ask your castmates, how is it working with you? And I'm like, of course it's okay, because you're going to have, well, you're going to have good responses and positive response. So should I just leave and you want me to go away?
No, I mean, it's wonderful working with you, Jaime. Oh, you're really...
It doesn't really count when I'm standing here right next to you.
You're very positive. You're a producer on the show.
I protect you.
So I have to be nice to you.
That's a point. Yeah, that's a good point.
You are a star.
Oh,
whenever you come out, everybody claps.
Oh my God. Oh, thank you, Natasha.
People love having you around.
You are so sweet. You're an amazing, like a comedic actor.
Thank
it is incredible
you.
How good
you are. I'm so sorry that your minute's up. I have to go. It's been great.
Well, as you can see, Natasha is such a sweetheart with everyone. She's such a nice person.
Put
look
that in my dressing room now, Aaron. Excuse me.
It's finished. Who wants to see my family story project?
One day, the doorbell rang, and my mother opened it to Aunt Lizzie and Hugh Javi. Now the house is loud and busy and fun again. And I hope it stays that way. The end.
Let's try this.
I promise you won't even know we're here.
It is amazing. I love interacting with the audience. I love that they're here. I love that they're bringing their energy and their laughter. People might not understand that on sitcoms, the audience is a very important part of the show, because the audience will tell you if a joke works or if it doesn't work. You do a punchline or you say a joke and audience goes like, that's really funny. But no. So you have the writers and they jump on stage and they rewrite stuff and whatever, and then you go again. And then the audience, they just laugh, you know, they laugh out loud and they have fun and they break out in laughter. So you're like, oh, okay, so this is the joke we're using. So I love shooting with a live audience, because I'm also a theater person. So it's like doing a mini play. It's a very creative process. If you have an idea, you will talk to the writers, to the executive producers, and they will say, yeah, sure, let's try that out. Let's try that out. If it works, it stays. If it doesn't work, then you're fired. You make a difference. The show is nothing without you. So thank you for your laughter. Even if it's fake, we'll take it. Thank you for being here. Thank you all. Thank you.
Are you ready to meet the cast of Brown?
Thank you.
thank you so much for coming with me to one taping of Broke. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and to hit the little bell. That's very important. But thank you for coming along. I really hope you enjoy the being with me. You know what it takes of doing an episode of Broke. You know, the pre-tape and the live audience taping, and it was amazing. Thank you very much, guys. See you in the next one.
I'm from Reseda, California. I ran off and married my gorgeous, rich Javier.
Luis, could you sigh for me?
Javi, what's wrong?
Is it my fault we spent all his money?
Javier and I are broken. We have to move in with you.
What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Gucci.
Now we're back, living with my sister.
Jackie's a little rough around the edges and also in the middle.
Broke, premiering Thursday, April 2nd on CBS.